Autumn. I'm 9 years old, and I come from Kansas.
We come to the Children's Inn to go to the clinical trials at the NIH. Autumn, my daughter, comes here. She has neurofibromatosis, also known as NF1.
I'm Dr. Brigitte Wiedemann. I'm the chief of NCI's pediatric oncology branch, and I'm directing a research program directed at a disease called neurofibromatosis type 1, also known as NF1. The trials that we have designed are for tumors called plexiform neurofibromas. They are not cancer tumors, but they can cause lots and lots of clinical problems like pain, disfigurement, motor dysfunction, airway dysfunction.
Before she was born, we were having ultrasounds weekly, trying to figure out why she might look a little different in my tummy. And then she was born. I'm so happy. And I can tell that the nurses are a little concerned. They kind of take her off to the side. And at the end of it all, they said, "We don't know what's wrong, but something is." We actually had a really great neurologist up in Kansas City. They told us that she had neurofibromatosis. He directed us to the clinical trial. Dr. Wiedemann has been her doctor since she was 2 years old. We really feel like we have an advocate here that's fighting for not only NF1, but for Autumn specifically.
I've known Autumn since she's been a little girl, very little, and she's always been a beautiful, energetic young lady. When she was started on the MEK inhibitor, she had a nice shrinkage. Her tumor became smaller and her facial tumor was less disfiguring.
When she's not on the medicine, it grows dramatically. So when she is on the medicine, even if it's not shrinking a ton, at least it's stable.
I think Autumn loves the Children's Inn. It's the place where there's a mailbox, there's a gift. I think every day something little is there that she loves. She always has some new little friends with her, some stuffed animals. She loves the atmosphere. She's very outgoing and energetic. I believe for Autumn, one of the main reasons to come here is the Children's Inn.
So after a long day at the hospital, we come back here to the Children's Inn. It really feels like home when you're getting able to eat here, have homemade meals.
The other aspect is that patients meet other patients with NF1.
We also do activities with other families here.
I cannot overstate how important this is because they find out I'm not alone.
I know Autumn feels good about being here because she knows she's not different. Sometimes back at home, I think that she does feel a lot different.
I made 3 friends yesterday. I like to find books with my mom, and today I read Cat in the Hat to her.
The sense that they are not alone and they're all working jointly with us on identifying effective therapies with the help of the Children's Inn, that is very important and impressive.
I had no idea what neurofibromatosis was when Autumn was born. So to me, telling people what it is really important. Thank you to everybody at the Children's Inn, all the staff here that has been fully supportive of us.